If any story can be considered the greatest tale ever told, Homer's Odyssey has a better claim than most. It is not about sailing off to find something wondrous and new, a golden fleece, for example, or an undiscovered land. It's about a man trying to get home at the end of a 10-year war. Odysseus is a husband away from his wife, a father who has missed his son growing up, a warrior whose war is over, a king who is far from his kingdom. He is a voyager, a pirate, an adventurer, a refugee, someone who, after all, manages to get home.
My name is Khalil Alizade. I live in Greece the past 11 years. I must admit that is the best year of my life. One of the first meals I eat in Greece was in Caritas. And today I work in Caritas Hellas. You never know how life has changed. My great love, though, is acting. The past 2 years in Caritas Social Port Metaphysis Project, I coordinate a group of the theater since November 2017 with young refugees from Afghanistan and Iran.
My name is Said Ruhollah, and I'm from Afghanistan, and I want to become actor. And I joined two theatrical group. I was really happy about it because I do my first step of my dreams.
I believe all the cultural activities in Neos Cosmos help the people's sociality, make friends, integrate to the Greek society. This is very important for these people.
My name is Mahbuba. I'm from Iran. I'm honored to be in theater group because this group is very kindly group.
And finally, we went for a performance in 2018. It was about Odysseus' story. It was famous story.
I learned from Penelope about patience because for refugee, the new life for other countries so difficult.
Art is capable of healing many wounds. When you are on the stage, you feel free. And this is something I try to pass on my students.
When I went to stage, I feel so free because I do my dreams. I do whatever I want to do in my future.
Now the Penelope, she give me hope for my future, for everything.